All right, guys, y'all see the food truck almost gone. I got the vent coming in. My son already from overseas from me, Nicholas. So we put that right there up in there. Getting the prepared. That's the vent hood you gotta have to pull out. Last piece of the puzzle. Finally made it. He sat on the grill, you want to. Don't worry about that.
That little crate thing's
coming apart. Yeah, that crate wasn't that great, huh?
They fell apart.
Get that carpet over there for me, Roger. Get that carpet, bring it down. Then we just set that on top of there.
This?
Yeah, that's carpet. That carpet's still good.
Set it on top of there. Here they come, JJ. Get out
of
the way.
Set it on top of that grill. That grill will hold it.
Is it put on top of the grill?
On top of that black grill. There you go, right on top. Appreciate it.
Whoa.
That's really good.
There you go.
All right, y'all.
We appreciate you, sir.
Yes, sir. I hope everything goes well for you.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's another blessing on top of other blessing. We're going to keep pushing. There you go, baby boy. I like that. You keep pushing. I like that. For sure. Appreciate that delivery. Alright guys, it is August the 9th. Been working on putting the vent up. Y'all stay tuned to that. Gonna barbecue while they're doing that. Feed them some lunch today. Me and my son, I'm getting it ready. Probably about 11 o'clock in the morning. Really hot. So we still pushing for the dream. Still moving forward. Y'all stay tuned to that. It is coming true. All dreams come true. Those who push, believe, and pray. I'm telling y'all it comes true. Do is put it together.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate y'all.
You did a lot better than some people do when they order the stuff.
Yeah, my son over.
I know you said you've been around the restaurants.
Yeah,
and stuff,
yeah.
Around, so.
Yeah, my son, he overseas too, so he ordered through the hood thing, got a good discount.
Yes, sir.
And so they just hooked him up with everything.
Oh, yeah. Some people order this, and sometimes. All they come with the exhaust fan and the hood.
They
had it hooked up. That's why I brought everything I brought over Saturday, just to be safe side and see what I
needed. That was what I said. I said, he got everything. Just, but then sometimes, you know, it'd be like, well, that's just
missing.
So y'all let people see for
themselves.
Yes, right,
you did real good, man.
Appreciate you.
You did good for me.
Appreciate you. See, man, almost there. Get ready, y'all. Stay tuned, man.
We're gonna put the center of the hood right in here so we catch this.
Check it out. I don't want me to cut y'all.
Oh no, you're good.
Just where you get y'all done.
Just how it needs to be done.
I have at least stay up there. Don't fall out. Hit me in my head. And come on.
That's another thing, too.
Y'all just do your best job. I'm happy, man. I don't care how you get it up.
But on something like this, a thinner material, that's yeah. When we do. But we go straight in here, and we catch the studs coming straight down as well. So it'll be anchored in real good. I'm waiting for my electrician to get here so he can go ahead and drill his holes for your lights up underneath there and go ahead and run his his hard pipe and whatever he's got to use, and that way we can, when we lift it up, he doesn't have to. Yes, sir.
I got you.
So we're going to cut this penetration, and then I'm going to take a couple measurements. I'm going to pull around to the side.
Okay.
Before and after.
Right there.
All right, guys, we've been out here for a few hours here, probably about 4 or 5 hours. We had a break, we ate good. We got the electrician out here too. And also on top fitting it, putting it in. Looking good so far. Yeah, yeah. Thank God Almighty for blessing, man. Only strong survive, man. Never give up on your dreams. That's what I've been hearing all these motivational things saying. All that I've been through, I ain't gave up on my dream. Still in the fitness, still gonna get this food business going, still getting the music. Yeah, something's going to me. Stay tuned, y'all. What you think, son? Yeah, yep, yep.
Almost done.
Almost done, baby. Blessed. Y'all stay tuned.
Yeah, look at that.